Good morning, Central Cabarrus.
Today is Friday, May 3rd, 2019. Please rise for the pledge.
To the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Congratulations to the Air Force JROTC unit for earning the Distinguished Unit Award for the academic year 2018-2019. The Distinguished Unit Award recognizes the personal growth and accomplishments of the cadets, the contributions of the instructors as mentors of the cadets, and the support of the school and community. The Distinguished Unit Award is limited to the very best of the nation's 900 Air Force JROTC units. Congratulations, NC-051.
In 2017, 14 fatalities and 503 injuries were reported for teens in North Carolina. With prom's upcoming weekend, Concord PD and along with the Keys program have staged a wrecked car outside the school to raise awareness about the dangers of impaired driving. Surrounding the car is common excuses people use for driving under the influence. Please note that there is never an excuse to put your life in danger or the life of others in danger. Enjoy your prom night and please return on Monday.
Attention all students, the 2018-2019 school year will be over before you know it. Please take care of all current fees due this semester with your teachers as well as any balances due to the cafe. If you have past due fees, please see Ms. Hill in Student Services as soon as possible. Remember, when paying fees, you need the exact amount in cash or a check can be written to CCHS.
Attention all prom guests, we will be handing out keepsake invitations to all prom guests in the North Cove on Tuesday, Thursday, and Friday of this week. When you pick up your invitation, don't forget to vote for your favorite candidate for prom prince and princess if you are a junior, and prom king and queen if you are a senior. Remember, only juniors and seniors who are attending prom may vote for these candidates. We will also be distributing prices guides for Life Touches prom photo packages if you are interested in purchasing. Thank you, and we will see you at City Club on Saturday.
Summer driver education registration forms are now available in Student Services. Students must be 15 years of age on or before October 31st, 2019 to be eligible for the Summer Driver Education Program. Registration forms must be completed and turned in to Ms. Hill in Student Services by Wednesday, May 15th.
Carnival will be on May 24th in the stadium. Here are the requirements students must meet to be able to attend.
Attention all fall and spring APs and college students. Review will take place on the following days from 2:30 to 3:30 in Mr. Reuter's room. Thursday, May 2nd, Friday, May 3rd, Monday, May 6th, Tuesday, May 7th, and Wednesday, May 8th.
The deadline for collars to be sewn to graduation gowns is Friday, May 24th. Your gown must be returned into Mrs. Zimmerman by this date in order to get the collar sewn on.
Attention all seniors, please remember to see Ms. Hill in Student Services as soon as possible to pay your past due fees. Remember, when paying fees, you need the exact amount in cash or write a check written to CCHS. All fees must be paid by May 24th to participate in graduation.
The CCHS Color Guard will be having open gyms for anyone interested in trying the activity on May 7th and 9th from 5 to 8 p.m. Students will meet in the band room and should bring a attire suitable for exercise and dance and a water bottle. We look forward to seeing old and new faces. No experience is required, but dance experience is greatly appreciated. Please see Mr. Stark in the band room for further questions.
What can you catch but never throw?
What?
A cold.
Word of the day is rayfish, cheaply vulgar in appearance, disreputable. Synonyms include unconventional and rakish. The traveling carnival looked rayfish after their visit to Carowinds.
Thank you for watching Central,
and have a great day.